very curious about this new Miley Cyrus and Dua Lipa song, mostly because I've never really thought of them two collaborating before. Have they done? I don't think they have. I'm pretty confident they have never been on a song together. Not that I can think of off the top of my head. I've been a big fan of Dua Lipa this year, though. I think her album's still really great. A lot of fun. Incredibly danceable pop music. Miley Cyrus, still a bit meh on overall. Never been the biggest fan. But I thought maybe if they collaborated, they could bring something out of each other that's a bit interesting. The song's called Prisoner. What's it gonna be about? I don't know. Let's find out though. Off my mind, Lord knows I tried a million times. Your face on my ceiling, I put a memory of people. I need a heart, oh, I can't control, I can't do. I'm sure about Miley's vocals though. Just let me go. A bit raunchy. Pretty good chorus to be fair. Pretty good chorus. That was a new track from Miley Cyrus, Dua Lipa. Decent overall. It was pretty good. I thought the chorus was probably the best bit of the song. I do think Miley sounded a bit rough at times. She sort of sounded like she was trying to like give this gruff kind of like punkish attitude to her voice, especially when you watch the video too, where like everything feels a bit edgy and a bit like, you know, strange with all like the blood and all that shit. I will say that once again, if it does feel like Miley is trying to change her image, every new release requires her to just have a completely different look about her, have a completely different attitude, the music changes. It feels like she's a bit of a chameleon. People would probably call her versatile, but I do feel like she changes it up a bit too much to the point where it gets a bit like, are you jumping on trends? Is this really you? Or is it just another sort of character you're playing? At the end of the day, it doesn't matter too much if the songs are pretty good. And I will say the EP that she dropped last year was full of songs I didn't like, whereas at this one, I can at least say I do like, so I can't really get too mad at that. I do think Dua Lipa steals the show though in terms of like her performance. She just sounds better on the vocals in my opinion. But I think still overall, the collaboration we got here is good. It does feel like it's been quite a long time since Miley had a massive smash hit. And I feel like this could be the next one for her, but I'm also not entirely sure. It's hard to predict with the charts and stuff. It's really difficult to tell what's going to be huge and what won't be. I don't really know, but I guess we'll have to see. But yeah, I think overall this is pretty good. I hope you like it as well. Let me know in the comments what you think. If you think it's good, think it's bad, think it's great, just let me know in the comments. That would be great. Thank you for watching this video. Hopefully you do subscribe. Don't get too angry at me if I say something that you don't like. You can just, you know, accept that it is only opinion. But also, you can get mad at me if you want. You do whatever you want. Do whatever you want. Thank you for watching. Have a good day. Subscribe and goodbye.